effed up.
That's really creepy. Wait a minute. Did you just see that?
Did I see what?
That, Chris, that!
What that was that?
It was like a see-through shape, like a ghost.
Oh, boy.
I'm serious. Why don't you believe me? I said I saw it. Doesn't that count for anything?
We've been through hell tonight, okay? Your mind is fried. My mind is fried. I don't even trust what I've been seeing.
No, you are wrong. I saw it, and I am sure, Chris.
All right. Maybe you did see something. Let's just keep our heads.
Are we going crazy down here?
It's the only place left Sam could be, Ash.
I wish we could just go find everyone else and...
What if Sam needs us? What if she's in trouble?
Oh, God.
Let's go. Into it, right? I mean, you knocked into it?
I don't think so. I mean, I don't know. How did everything get so freaky?
Look, of course. You can see in the windows.
See what? It's tiny furniture?
No. It's a whole scene with dolls and everything.
Yeah. Huh. I guess you need a key if you want to play around in there.
There's no handle.
Dead end.
Wait! Chris, the ghost!
What?
Didn't you see it?
No.
You were looking at your phone, you dip. What are you tweeting? Hashtag there's a freaking ghost after us.
Ash. Calm down, okay? There is no ghost here. Ghost of what? You're freaked out because of what happened with Josh.
You're not paying attention. I saw it. I saw a ghost, and it looks like Hannah.
Wait, what?
Her baby's bad.
Jesus, Ash. What do you think? They followed us up here from the seance?
I don't know. Maybe.
They didn't, because ghosts don't exist, okay?
Oh, okay, who was talking to us at the seance, Chris?
I don't know.
What did that?
How does a picture just jump off the wall like that?
Huh. Here you go.
Oh my god. There! Look there, Chris! You can't tell me you didn't
wow,
see that.
That's,
See?
That's,
You do see it.
I don't know. I just... This is fucking crazy.
Chris, it's showing us the way. I feel like the ghost wanted me to see this.
What? Whoa. What is going on here?
Oh god, it's like...
It's not like anything. That's us. Hiding there, waiting for Hannah. Last year.
But it's so accurate. I mean, that's exactly where I was sitting and that's where Matt was.
This was set up by someone who was there.
Or someone, or something that was watching us.
Maybe it's a warning. I think someone put this here to mess with us.
No, it has to be the ghost. It's trying to tell us the maniac killed Hannah and Beth.
I think it's this bastard that he's here trying to fuck with our heads.
Why would he set this all up, Chris?
He's trying to tell us that he's gonna come after us all too. Jace!
Hannah's diary. I really think Josh is doing better now that he's out of the hospital. I saw him today. This was... before, a couple months before we all came up. I saw him today and he seemed better. He's pretty upbeat, but he talked like he's been doing therapy for such a long time. I guess I didn't know. Mom and Dad never let on. Funny how you cannot even know your own brother. I kind of need a good cry thinking about how lonely he must feel. Everyone being together here on the mountain is gonna be so awesome. Cozy fires and hot tubs and OMG, Mike, I am so psyched to spend some time with him. I can't read this. It's so sad, Chris. What was that?
Came from down there.
As old as some of the stuff down here.
It's a catalog for industrial light bulbs.
That is so random. Look, one of the bulbs is circled.
That's a powerful bulb.
Huh. When you think it can't get any creepier. Oh! Jeez! Ah. What was that?
Wait, another room through here. It's mammoth.
Chris, I don't know if I want to keep going. Where in the world are we now?
Are you kidding me?
Did you know this was here?
This is like a whole other hotel. I had no idea this was here.
Bracelet, and she never takes this thing off.
We gotta find her.
Fast. I don't think I can take any more of this.
Yeah, I'm about at my limit here, too.
All I wanted to do was forget last year ever happened, and...
To be honest, I'm not sure what Hannah thought she was doing.
Yeah, well... You know how it is when you're crushing pretty hard on somebody.
Great, so you're basically saying that we put a vulnerable friend in a terrible situation and essentially caused her to run away and never to be heard from again.
If it was you, don't you think you would have run away? I mean, who likes being made fun of?
People don't make fun of me.
To your face.
What?
Chris. We made her look so stupid in front of all of her friends and the guy she liked. I can't imagine doing anything worse to somebody. Are these fake? Why would anyone make fake newspapers?
That's a really good question.
You know what? No.
Ash!
No, I've had enough! I'm not going down any further into this nightmare, Chris.
Ashley, I understand, okay? I'm really freaked out too, but if Sam's down there all alone with a maniac and we leave, we're basically killing her ourselves.
God damn it.
Ashley, come on.
Why are you always right?
I'm not always right.
Well, when you're right, you're right.
I don't want to be. I want to leave.
No. We've got to find Sam. Let's go. Chris, I'm getting a really weird feeling from all this.
What do you mean?
I can't shake the feeling that those fake newspapers have something to do with the guy who killed Josh.
Wait, like what? Like it's a setup or something?
Yeah, but I mean, how? It's just, it almost makes sense, but it just feels like we're missing something.
That's us.
I mean, what is this, like a fucking hit list? Christ. Goddamn grindhouse movie in here. Hello?
Oh my god, I can't believe god. You actually did this.
Chris, it's from last year.
Did you guys think this is a little bit...
Oh,
come on.
Stupid prank.
this is a little uncomfortable, huh?
She's here.
I've never seen this video. She's just so...
So what?
She's so excited.
It's Hannah.
And alive.
She has no idea.
Oh, jeez.
Oh my gosh. She's here, Sherlock.
Forgot you were such a willful participant.
Matt, what are you doing here?
This is horrible. Couldn't feel worse.
Looks like you were enjoying yourself.
That's the worst part, isn't it? We were just playing a joke. It was supposed to be funny.
Yeah.
I never want to see this video ever again. Oh, Chris. What is going on?
Ash, slow down, okay?
I can't handle this ghost and these videos and everything just flying
calm down.
Around.
Listen to me for a
what?
Second.
What? Calm down? Why should I calm down, Chris? I am freaking
this
out
This has
right got
to be someone messing with us.
What?
Think about it. Ghosts don't hook up video cameras. They don't play games.
Then who would set this all up? Seriously, I'm asking.
I don't know. Maybe the same person who tied you up and killed Josh?
Yeah, right.
The same person who might have Sam right now.
Maybe you're right.
I wish I wasn't. Crap. Look at that.
What?
Might be Sam's. All right, let me see if I can get this. Yeah, I got it, but... Oh, damn, this thing is heavy.
Be careful.
You gotta come through, Ash. I can't hold it. Yeah.
Oh,
come on.
Chris!
It's what?
I think I just saw Sam over there.
Ash, are you sure?
I don't know, but come on, I think we should check it out.
Well, I'm pretty sure whoever's bleeding came through here, okay? So we really gotta get moving, like now.
Okay. Okay, yeah, you're right. I'm coming.
Oh, thank God. I thought this thing was yours. Come on.
I don't get it. Why would anybody want to make this place any cooler? It's freezing.
God only knows what goes on inside this guy's head, Ash. Yeah, those are Sam's clothes. That's just...
sick. I'd say that's just sick.
So the psycho has been down here, for sure.
Do you think he's still down here?
I hope not.
Why is this thing even here?
$1 million question.
Sam? Sam! Chris, is she dead? Holy shit, holy shit.
She's not dead.
How do you know?
She's still breathing.
What the hell is wrong?
She's been knocked out.
Oh, no. This is bad, We've got to get her out of here. Oh, shit! No, get back! Stay the hell away from me!
No! Live and learn!
What?
Live and learn.
Fucking face off.
What is this?
This is him.
No, Chris.
This is the guy who killed Josh.
Oh, God. No, God.
You murdered a piece of shit.
Oh,
you monster.
We're gonna die, Chris. I don't think I'm ready to die.
No one is going to die.
I wish I could tell you. It's just not fair.
What? Tell me what?
It's too late. Chris, what's the point?
Stop it. Just say.
We're always talking around it. And now, I mean, we've wasted everything.
Ashley, none of it was wasted.
What do you mean?
Every second that I spent with you was the only thing I ever wanted to do with my time.
What are you saying, Chris?
Sorry. I should have told you how I felt.
God, Chris.
Ashley, I swear when we get out of this... Oh, God!
No.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this! I won't let you die!
Hello there, my special little subjects.
Chris.
Don't be scared.
Oh, you should be, Ash. Because here's the twist. Chris has made one fatal choice already today. And now, he must make another. Chris... You can take that gun in front of you and shoot Ashley, or you can shoot yourself. Whoever is left can live. The choice is yours. Don't be so silly, Chris.
should be me. You chose to save me before. Let me choose this time. Let me choose to save you. If I do one last thing in my life, let me do this. Chris, please. Oh God. No.
Don't you see? Huh? Don't you see that this torture porn has gone too far? Huh? Now, what gives you the right to play God in these people's lives? What makes you so special then? Huh? You're sick! You're a sick fuck! What the hell have you done to them, huh? What the hell have you done to them? Psychopath. Psychopath!
Wow, this is weird. I'm glad you found me.
It's okay. Okay. You're okay?
Where's Jessica? She's not with you.
Jessica's dead.
What?
He killed her, Sam. There's some maniac on the mountain who was trying to kill us, all of us, and I swear to God, when everyone is safe and accounted for, I am gonna hunt that fucker down and rip his nuts off.
This guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos too. And one of them showed Josh being killed, just ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck is going on around here?
There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side? you too. What are you doing?
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know. Do you mind, Mike?
Oh, right. My bad.
Okay, done. Let's put this thing to bed.
I'm into that.
What's that?
Is that crying?
No! No, no, no! Get away!
Chris.
What the fuck?
You've heard of blanks before. I mean, really?
$600. Better be worth it. I look great in that top. All right. Now we're talking.
Thank you.
God. Weird. Really weird. On, for fuck's sake. Son of a bitch.
Josh?
Josh!
Josh.
Oh, very good. Every one of you, you got my name. And after all you've been through, good. I mean, how does that feel, right? How does it feel? Do you enjoy feeling terrorized, humiliated, I mean, panicked? All those emotions that my sisters got to feel one year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No. They're gone.
I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing.
Oh, come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart racing every now and then, right? And race they did. I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small.
Did that just
no
happen?
Opportunity missed. It was such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your Pavlovian panic. And all that gore, there was gore galore, fake bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes. Nope. Only double takes. Oh, you should have seen your faces. Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh, why are you doing this?
Yeah, don't even ask this squirrely little runt. He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree.
Well, he's definitely off his meds.
Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine.
You're done.
Mike, he's sick.
What? Come on, you guys are all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
Wait, what?
Oh, you better believe this little puppy's going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got unrequited love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. You are gonna fucking pay, you dick!
Guys, come on. Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Why'd you hit her, man? Huh? Why'd you have to fucking hit her?
What are you talking
about? You punched Ashley, you piece of shit!
I got so mad.
You don't hit a girl. You just don't.
Dude, Chris. Bro, I...
And I'm not your bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Locking you up, bro.
What?
You can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning.
Come on. I didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro?
Goddamn murderer is what you are.
I didn't do it. Michael, please, just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
You know what, man? You need to shut up.
Chris, hey, come on, coaches. We're partners.
Stop. Don't say that.
Oh, fine. Be a dick. What you want to see. You're...
Stop talking!
Lying. You are...
Dude.
It's not my fault. You suckers can't take a joke.
Oh, wait. Did I hurt you? Did you just... You feel a little bit of pain? Right now, I am so
sorry! Stop it!
Jesus, dude.
Stop! Michael, I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
Josh, be honest with me. Do you really expect us to trust you for a single goddamn second after all the shit you put us through?
But can't we all just get along?
Damn it!
Not dicking around.
Not how it's supposed to go down. You're just a bunch of bullies. You can't hang out a guy just to dry like this, guys. Huh? Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways. Oh, stuff it. You're the biggest coward there is.
Uh-huh. I did something. I made you believe in the world I created. And I showed you parts of yourself you were too afraid to visit.
You manipulated us. You tricked us. You hurt your friends. And you did it all while you hid in the shadows. You're a coward, Josh. That's all you are.
Okay, tie me up now, okay?
Stay still,
right,
man.
Right,
still. Okay. Can't tie him up if they just wiggle around.
Gosh, dude.
I need me a little wiggle room, huh?
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight, okay?
Not so tight, I can't wiggle around. Those plastic ties, that's where it's
at. In God's name, is he talking about?
This is hard to watch.
You ever see this kind of shit before?
Oh, I've never seen him like this.
Money back.
Everybody's stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Chris and Ash. Chris is an ass. Ashley's a dum-dum.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Well, I said you're a dummy, dummy.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, Ashley.
Oh, I never imagined in my wildest dreams that you liked me.
Stop.
You know what that sound is? It's the sound of never kissing Ash. Hey, you pussy!
Stop!
Yeah, you know, you might as well let Ashley sleep with Mike. I mean, at least he's got some notches in his belt, you know? He'll treat her right! You're fucking pathetic, Christopher!
I'm gonna beat his head off!
Don't listen to him! Not worth it!
Hey, Mike! Mike! Mike!
What?
What happened with Jess, Mike?
You know what happened.
No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
No, I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know? She's so soft. And she's probably got, like, a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
Son of a bitch!
Stop, dude! Chill out! What the hell are you doing?
You were gonna shoot him.
I was just messing with the man. Just trying to scare him.
What?
Give him a taste of his own medicine.
Well, what the hell, man? I could have killed him.
Relax. It's fine. He'll be fine.
I didn't like doing that.
Well, now at least he's quiet. You should go back to the lodge, man.
What? Why?
I'm gonna watch him until the morning. I don't need you beating him half to death the whole time.
That's not fair. I thought I was protecting you.
Yeah, well, job well done. Take a vacation.
Well, what the hell, man?
Go back to the lodge. Now.
Dude.
Now!
Josh.
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel once 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No, no, no! They're gone!
Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. And you were gonna
fucking pay, you dick!
What happened with Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
Oh, God. Oh, my God, Matt! This is gonna be the way.
Okay.
now.
Let me in! Let me in!
Let her in, quick!
Shut the door! Oh my God, shut the door!
Emma, are you all right?
I didn't think that I'd make it.
You were screaming bloody murder.
Are you okay?
You look totally lost.
There was something.
Where's Matt? Come sit down, sit down.
Something's out there.
Did you guys split up?
A monster, it's a monster.
Wait. What are you talking about?
I said there's something out
like
there.
Like what? Ash, relax, it was Josh. It was all Josh.
No, listen to me.
We got him tied up, he can't hurt
you. No, it was after me and it wasn't human.
Hold on. Em, can you tell us exactly what happened?
I am trying to tell you. We were climbing up the tower and it fell. The whole tower just fell right into the mines.
Whoa. What mines?
There are these mine shafts all over running under everything. When the tower fell, we ended up down there.
I don't understand. The tower fell?
How'd it fall?
Listen, in the tower, there was a radio and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em, you made it.
Oh, God,
yeah,
Mike.
Barely.
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and then there was this monster that was chasing her.
She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em?
Whoa.
Who the fuck can that be?
Josh.
Jess?
It's not Jess.
Sorry, man, but who is it?
I don't know. We should check it out.
I got your back.
Good.
Door. You ready? Mm-hmm. You ready?
Just do it already. Whoever it is probably gone by now.
Unless you want me to take the gun.
No. I think that's less good. You do the door. I got the gun. Hold on there, mister. Freeze.
What? All right.
Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What's he talking about?
What the hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I want to get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed.
Oh, crap.
You're gonna need to find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Until dawn.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No, I'm not letting anything else happen to him.
Anything else? What do you mean?
Chris, don't.
I hit him. We thought he'd killed Jessica, and so he got me riled up. And I hit him in the head.
Chris! Maybe he deserved it.
No matter what, we can't just let him die.
Then I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
And going alone is suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. And don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you. This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me, I know.
Hey, come back safe.
Come on, we need to hurry, son.
See you soon. So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's a guy gotta know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
So, how many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you'll be shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
Well, how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it. And it can kill them, if you have to. Their skin is like... it's like tough armor. Unless you burn it off first.
It's gross. Well, what are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
Well, they adhere to some pattern. Like any animal. Or human.
What, you mean like how? Like they've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
The pro Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they won't be able to smell me or something?
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that.
They can't see you if you're standing still. It's like toads. Sight is based on changes of movement in their field of vision.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't recommend testing it out. Unless you have no other choice.
If these things, Wendigos, are or were human, do they still have some aspect of humanity in them?
Oh no.
Damn it, what happened? Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh. Right now.
We gotta find Josh. He could still be out there.
First, the Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. And then he strips the skin off of your entire body, piece by piece. And then he keeps you alive and aware and feasts on your organs, one piece at a time.
So the launch then.
Yeah. Let's go now. Might still be near. Wait. Run. Go.
Not so good up there right now.
Understatement of the night.
Chris, where's the flamethrower guy?
He didn't make it?
No.
What happened?
The thing, it tore him apart. Right in front of me.
Oh, God.
All right. These are all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great, great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh.
M? What?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
And what is all that?
It's, that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh, my God.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
There'd been a cave-in in the 50s, I guess, and these miners got trapped down there.
Oh, my God.
Some of them survived, but, like, 15 of them didn't make it. There was this reporter, and I think he figured out there had been some, like, big cover-up going on. I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway. And I'm not sure what it means, but I found this chair. Dried blood all over the place, like somebody'd been tortured.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives.
Em? Em, what is
that? Huh?
What is that?
Ash.
Em, oh my God, oh my God,
it's,
oh my God.
It's nothing.
Oh,
it just
no,
it,
oh, no,
it bit
no.
me and...
Bit you? What bit you?
The Wendigo.
What?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check it out.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, you could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it works?
Yes.
It happens. If it bit you, you're gonna turn into one, and then you're gonna turn on us. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
You can't be down here with us.
What?
Mike!
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am!
Emily, you can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
I've seen what these fuckers can do. And I don't want to say it again.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh, no, you're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with...
Okay, oh my god, will you just go? Go, get out of here!
Whoa, okay.
Whoa, 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 Mike, calm down.
You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em.
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do this!
I'm really sorry. Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh my god.
You did the right thing.
I hope you did.
Maybe. For now.
Shit.
Fuck, fuck. Keep an eye on her. If you see anything weird, you guys know what to do.
Yeah.
No one leave. Okay? It's not safe out there. I'll be back soon.
I thought that he was gonna help us.
With the flamethrower, dude?
Now we don't have a chance.
No, guys, it just means we've gotta be tough. We've gotta do this on our own.
I don't know if I can.
This guy's a little OCD.
There's a lot of history to this. This says that because the Wendigos are mutated from humans,
When they hunt us, they know how to perfectly mimic their prey. Oh, no.
What is it? What does it say?
It says that the bites, if it bites you, it's not infectious. It doesn't do anything.
Let me see that.
I'm sorry, what did you say? It says you'll be okay.
It says what? You're gonna be fine.
Fine? Michael almost shot me, is that
he
fine?
He didn't shoot you.
And this bitch almost let him.
Hey, that's not fair. She was scared.
I'm the one who's scared.
I'm sorry, Emily. I didn't know what was going to happen. None of us know.
There's no excuse,
Emily.
For this.
Please, just try to understand.
Understand the palm of my hand, bitch.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Shit. We've got to get to Mike. Like, now.
Oh, Joshua. You should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year, huh? You left your poor sisters to die. You did nothing to help them. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear, while a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become, huh? Why did you hurt them? Joshua, why did you hurt them?
but of course you did. They were your friends, you misled them, you lied to them, and you put them through a night of genuine horror. Let's hope that it's not too late for atonement. And that your friends, if they still are your friends, can save you from something even worse than death itself.
It's not so good up there right now.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet. Wait! Don't move.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
I was down there. It was horrible. There had been a cave-in in the 50s, I guess, and these miners got trapped down there.
M, what is that?
Huh?
This is the safe room, M!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh my God. You did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon. Shit. Huh. What happened to the wolves?